Reconsideration in Social Security claims is very specific in Michigan because there are few claims that deal with it at all. Michigan was one of 10 test states years ago where they eliminated the reconsideration step in order to see if the claims would actually move faster. So when somebody's denied, they would simply request a hearing before a judge, and they would not even deal with the reconsideration step if they're a resident of Michigan and the claim is simply for disability or SSI.